Caught on camera attacking a protester outside President Trump's rally in Cincinnati. Now a judge says no to reducing a Kentucky man's bond. Dallas Frazier of Georgetown remains locked up after a court appearance today. Phone video shows the Georgetown man hopping out of a pickup Thursday and repeatedly punching a man outside U.S. Bank Arena. A lawyer says the victim was temporarily blinded from being hit.